So this is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Said, Excella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
True. Let's move.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
I see you need a hand.
Come on!
Roger!
Thank you.
Are you okay? I'll provide cover.
Shova!
Okay. Okay. You can move so fast.
Come on!
Sheva!
Okay.
Get the other one.
Roger.
There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
Help!
Okay.
I'll get the other chain. Get the other chain.
Shova! Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry!
Roger!
Hurry! Hurry!
Okay! Roger!
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
You have.
The BS hanging in your hand.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
I believe I should thank you, Spencer.